each year we run an annual health assessment trip to Moreton Bay to check on the health of the wild dugongs. This trip involves researchers from University of Queensland, staff from SeaWorld, Sydney Aquarium, and also from Taronga Park Zoo. And it's a really mammoth effort because we have a team of up to 20 people, we have several research vessels, an on-site laboratory, and it runs for an entire week so that we can sample up to 20 animals. The idea is to go out, catch a dugong, bring it back to the vessel, conduct a comprehensive health assessment of the animal within about half an hour, and then we release the animal. Tracking a large number of animals each year, we're able to get basic information about their health, and then we're able to look for any changes in their health status through time. So if the animals start to show or display signs of disease or pollutants, we're able to detect that fairly rapidly and then act on that. The future for the Dugong Health Project is really optimistic. We now have a lot of really valuable information regarding baseline health and what a healthy dugong's like. So now we're in a position where we can start looking at dugongs from other populations along the Australian coast and elsewhere in the world and check to see whether or not those populations are similarly healthy.